Hello everybody, welcome back to Survival Sunday. I have just leveled up from making drugs, because that is the best way to level up in this game. Make all your drugs. So we're just going to have a little bit of a drink, and then maybe take a look at, there we go, that's fine. And maybe take a look at the level up we've got here in Hangman's Alley. Right, the easiest thing you can do is we took, like, the better criticals, the ninja, and now it's critical banker. So now I can have three criticals on the go instead of just, you know, just two. That seems awful. I am going to have to start looking in at some endurance at some point. Although Lone Wanderer, still doing pretty well now. I'm feeling a lot safer. Shut up! And now let's get going to Dino City, because we're going to start picking up the main quest now. Okay, just did some selling, and he just asked me if I was the new guy. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'm the new guy.
I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you
sure. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. I just wanted weapons, but
don't forget to stock up on ammo.
No, I won't.
Are you here?
Oi, Nick. I'm so glad that Nick's back, because now we're gonna move on with the main quest,
it's
and
really
we can.
Real.
Well, it's hard to mistake.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip. We know the drill here. We're gonna talk about Sean, and then
not
we're gonna get some Kellogg information. And we're going to get an XP dump. And yeah, we know what's going to happen. So, Ellie.
Thanks so much for bringing Nick back.
Oh, am I going to get my XP? You're welcome.
Okay. Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins?
More than you would like to think, yeah. I would imagine.
I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward.
Damn straight,
plus
I do.
Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't
okay,
mind...
Okay, worn fedora. Is it the
sure
warm fedora that can take?
Whoa. One case at a time.
I'm not sure. There is something.
Help first. All right, let's get down.
I think
to
it might be the battered fedora that can take ballistic weave. But you know what we have? I don't even know if. Do we know anything about the railroad? Have we done the railroad? Oh yeah, we have. Oh, it's human error. Okay, so anyway, I'm going to skip this bit, and I'll see you on the other side. Okay, so we're going to be... We've told him about Sean. We're going to steal a lot of his crap.
You've really gone through a lot, haven't you? Hope you and Nick find that monster.
Yeah, terrific. I'm going to take some cash. I'll rob Kofun. Might as well take it. It doesn't really cost anything. But, you know, I'm just gonna loot the good stuff out of Nick's area for a little bit. Wonder Glue. Since he now elects me. And I'll see you on the flip side. Okay, and here we are. Okay,
hey,
Nick.
Keep an eye out, will you?
And he's going to fail, and then I'm going to fail, and then I'm going to have to go up to the mayor's office, which is up there.
Something to hide, Kellogg?
Well...
Why don't you give it a try?
Yeah, I can't.
No way I could pick this.
No.
Nick.
We can't get through that
No,
door.
We can't. I'm going to have to go up there to the mayor's office.
We'll need to find the key.
Yeah. Yeah.
Stubborn lock, ain't it?
Yeah, we established that. Key. Are you gonna click into your dialogue
see that
anytime
platform
soon?
In the distance.
There
the
we go.
Entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around?
Oh, you know
there?
What? I think
I'll stay
I will.
Here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
You do that. Of course, and as we come up here, Piper is accusing the mayor of being a synth.
Why does the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press?
Yeah, no one likes you, Piper. Shut up.
Come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey?
Yeah, and I don't
maybe
like you much either, Geneva.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
Stuff and things. You first.
What are you doing here, Piper?
Trying to find out why the mayor happens to be meeting with the same suspicious-looking courier every other week.
Not from any settlement I've ever heard of. And not from a caravan.
always in and out before anyone has a chance to talk to
him. An errand boy. Interesting. I actually wonder if that's actually a thing. If you just wait around and follow the mayor around for a week, will he go to this meeting?
Be asking.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I think that's me. I think that's me. She's talking about Piper.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press.
Who are you shooting? Oh. Reporter could consider the...
Hey, Geneva.
Did you need something else?
Kellogg's house?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
Thank
you. I'll talk to the mayor then.
He said sometimes talk to petitioners all day. Best of luck.
No need to be rude to her, even though she is a complete bubblehead.
Got it.
Hi.
Yes, I remember you.
Kellogg's house. Tell me about Kellogg's house.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well.
Whatever. He's a kidnapper.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh.
Yeah.
I will.
Yep.
I
okay. Give me the key. Give me the key. And we're going to look around the rest of your place. This is not your room. This is her room. This is your room. He just seems the type, doesn't he? And stealing stuff. The only reason why I steal stuff from here is because it's basically just around the corner from my settlement. Nothing. Right, anything in here? A Nuka-Cola bottle I can make into water. A Braxo is nice for the antiseptic. Bring more money! For the mayor, you don't... I tell a lie, you have military-grade cookbook. Never mind. Alright, let's have a look at that. That is... I could do both of those. Maybe later. I didn't steal anything from you. Bye! Alright, Nick, got the key. Yeah, you spent a long time on that lock, didn't you? How do you even breathe in the smoke? You genuinely are a machine. You're like...
Kellogg must have left something behind.
Yeah, funny you should say that. No, crouch. Push the button.
That's one way to hide a room.
Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. I'm searching. Ooh. Corn. I need to plant some corn.
Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, weakness. Okay. Fine. I've got lots of antibiotics. I'm going to have something to drink. I've also got a lot of water. There we go. But yeah. Hang on. Why have I got... What else did I take? Oh, I'm tired. Oh, that's not bad. Peckish. Okay. That's fine. I can deal with that. Alright, yes. Let's look at his stogies.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
No, that's... Why I've got to search a bit more. Ooh, double nukers. Oh, sugar. Okay, right, let's transfer some of this crap. Oh, right, were you waiting for me? Oh, yeah, will you totally use dog meat?
Dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea.
Yeah. Why don't you go okay, fast? Right, so, before... yeah, right. You know what?
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. Now I've lost... Nick, you... We're going to talk.
Go ahead.
And I'm going to dismiss
you. I think we ought to part ways, Nick.
Sure. Suppose I'll head on home, then.
Yeah, home is now Hangman's Alley. Bye.
The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement.
Oh, I'm now no longer over-encumbered. Great. Hello, Dogmeat. Who's our good boy?
Dogmeat. Get the scent, boy.
Right, go find Sean.
Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
Right, yes, except I'm not following you because the way you go is stupid. So I've completed getting a clue. I'm going to go deal with other things and I will see you at... I will see you at... What's it called? The place where we go to do things. So, yeah. But I'm going to first deal with Hangman's Alley. Now, my theory is that if you look inside that there's a little road thing there and that is Fort Hagen, I believe. I believe that's Fort Hagen over there. So I need to travel from Hangman's Alley down the road, needing to be careful here, and then up, beware of the gunners that are at this place. So yes, it's a tricky one, but I think I can do it. I should probably eat though before I leave. How are there already gunner commanders around here? Okay, I'm gonna try and see. Where am I on the map? I literally haven't gotten too far from home yet. I want to go down this road. Is that all there is to it? They don't know I'm here. I think that may have been a mistake. May have just been a mistake. Seriously, that's all my criticals get me. Right, gunner commander. Way tougher. Sorry, you're not allowed in.
Hey, something's out there.
I know. I brought it to the front gate.
Something's out there.
Can I?
Gone.
Not gone. Just forgotten. Go. Go, go, go. Do they not? Are they not? Ow! Thanks, Pipes. Nothing like, you know, defending me or anything. And that was literally nothing like defending me. Ugh. Oh, who is that? Who is in my...
Kiss it off the fly.
Seriously, Piper? Seriously, you took my only power armor.
Come to that.
Is that both of them? Yeah, nice. Sort of average pickings. High capacity combat. This is better than the stuff I've got. Or at least could be. Okay, before we go anywhere, I'm going to tell Piper to get out of my armour. Pipes, where are you? You.
Hey, Piper.
Head my way?
Trade.
Let's trade.
This is what I've got.
Can I?
Head my way?
You know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
Okay, I don't know how to get her out. You. No. Come on. Oh, great, thanks. Did that fusion core run out? No, I'm going to still take... It's not what I meant to happen, but okay. Okay, so... let's take the fusion core out so that doesn't happen again. Semi-decent fusion core pipes. Just... Oh, you took it out of my box. Oh, nuts. Hello, child of Atom. Oh, right, you are hostile. Great. Okay, fine. I shall just switch to the powerful sniper rifle to do that. Okay. Works for me. That's radium gone. Things that are not okay. Radium guns. Come on, bloody children of Atom. I know you're here. I can't see anything in this damn fog. There you are. You know what? Not worth it. Not worth it. Oh, I've just found one of Kellogg's little places that I didn't mean to. Well, there's a mine there.
A decoy.
Well, shit. Okay, this time it was instead of gunners, it was super mutants. Apparently a lot easier to deal with. I may have died a little bit. Actually, I didn't die. I may have took a little bit of damage, but it was better than the bloody gunners. No children of Atom this time either, just some feral ghouls, which I am avoiding. Although they would be nice to grind up some crits against. Right, in case you're wondering, the reason why I didn't... I kind of want the mattress is the issue, so... Right, there you go. Oh, inspect the clue.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
I kind of want to... Can't sleep in the mattress. Okay. Never mind. Yeah, dog meat brings you down this way. Oh, dog meat's ahead of me. Okay, I am not going necessarily... Ooh. I am going to just save that quickly. You go your way, dog meat. I am going to go... I think I might go up this way, actually. Just avoid the road a little bit. This is a bridge. Ooh. But it's Doc Anderson. It looks... Doc Anderson is a... I think he's a random event. This is not... Oh, great. This is the perfect random
that
event.
Should take care of you. I'm glad I could help.
Hey, Doc. Oh,
you have no idea what a relief this is. I can't
not
thank
many
you
many doctors
enough.
Around these days. Should let me take a look at
yeah, that. Just Cumarant.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
I just have a
think
few
I rads. Some rads out there.
Blood pulling in the gums. Signs of anemia. Yeah. We better clean you up.
And I don't know what that screaming is outside, but, you know.
And that's that.
Wow.
Anything else bothering you?
No chem addictions. No, that's fine.
No, we're done.
Off you go, then.
Hang on.
Travel.
Can I...
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Is there anything that you
What's
can
new,
eat?
Doc?
Nothing that would interest you.
No. All right, okay. So, yeah,
not
I'm fine.
Today.
All right, excuse me.
Okay, so, yeah, that's a decent special effect. Those are jangles. Sturdy. Oh, right. Oh, no. I don't have all that combat armor. Sturdy is good. Let's have a look at those. Sturdy is the top level of stuff. Actually, it's just raider stuff. No. No, I want... Sturdy is just... I'll take my arms and stuff that have got more regular resistances on them. I'll take the duct tape, though. I don't think I've ever been on this place before. Just came across the road and wanted to have a look inside, and this is apparently operations. But there is actually nothing in here. Is there genuinely nothing in here? That surprises me. It's just garbage. And some cigarettes. Oh no, hang on. Wooden crate. There we go. Just some rad away, but that's you know, it was worth nipping in, I suppose. Oh, this is like a little lock. That changes the level of the wall. Oh, this is neat. I'm gonna have to come back and explore this place later because later now. Later. Now, I am really easy. Well, the brackets aren't having a hissy, so, you know. Nah, let's go have a look. There doesn't seem to be anything around here that I know of. Brackets have started wibbling. This... looks bloody ominous to me. I've got the feeling it's ghouls. Because it's an abandoned town. Abandoned towns normally have ghouls. Okay. Something that can almost see me, but I can't see it even at this elevation, is not good news. Don't know where I am. No, I'm cheesing it. I'm too close to Fort Hagen to be playing around with an area I don't know. And there's a trader up here with a sleeping bag, so I can drop a save. We're not too far right now. Oh, overdue book. I will take that. But thanks, trader guy. I know I didn't use you, but I'm taking your book. I think this is it. I think we're at Fort Hagen. Or as near as makes some difference. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna have to try and take out those I mean sniper rifle's not gonna be too much use. Okay, so I'm gonna go around, take out the turrets, and then I'll be back and see you later. And there are super mutants over there. Two. Just two. Oh, I know where that is. They're coming from that big building over there. Don't go over there. That is a bad idea. There are definitely, definitely super mutants over there that you do not want to tangle with. So, yeah, I'm going to clear out this side. I don't think there's actually anything on this side. Just some bloat flies, which I can probably cope with. Yeah. Oh, suicider. Suicider heard my gunshots. Suicider heard my gunshots. Right. Where's the suicider? Okay. Very, very careful. I need a silencer for this gun in the worst way. I haven't found one yet, and I have been looking. Yeah, they're going off that way. Okay, very quietly. Right, so the front entrance at least is clear for me. Because I took out the three turrets. Foothagen! Foothagen does. Which I'm pretty sure I'm not the first person to ever make that joke. And here. Does dog meat catch up with me? No? I get the feeling he's caught up with me everywhere else. So, what's the quest? The quest is reunions. Where's dog meat? Let's look on the map for dog meat. Dog meat's on his way. We will not go too far that way because that is the super mutant area. If I remember rightly, I could be making that up. That could be just a random event. Anything useful? Duct tape. I've got a lot of duct tape now. But there are beds. Teddy bear. And I guess that's an overdue book, but... But, you know, I am not... What's the military cap? Oh, these beds are not usable. I did... Dear God, I hope that's not... I hope that's dog meat and not a doe. Go away! Shoo! Shoo! Dog meat, you here yet? Where are you, dog meat? You're coming. Hey, dog meat's arrived, but I'm busy right now, dog meat. Don't mind me. Yeah, I'm coming. Just give me a break. Give me a chance. Take a break. Have a Kit Kat. Okay, that doe has just been nuked by that turret. Hello, dog meat. Hello.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Yes, he is. Right, you and me. Come with me.
Hey.
Talk.
How you doing, buddy? Hey.
Right, and now trade. And I'm going to put some crap in there. And now we're going to just...
Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on.
Heads up.
Talking.
How you doing, buddy?
And then dismiss.
Why don't you wait at home, boy?
And you want to also go to Hangman's Alley. Go. Right, now it's time for me to sneak up and around and to murder more turrets to get in. This one is fine. There are Bottlecap mines over here. There's more than one as well. Got it. Okay. Right. Okay, it's just a rat-stag doe. That's fine. Okay. Okay, here we go. Into the breach. Come on, Righteous Authority. It's you and me right now. Okay, this is the first time I've noticed a car park. Car parks usually mean ghouls, but it also often means beds. It's got a bed down here. Oh, I know where I am. Oh. Oh. Okay. That makes things easier. Just peckish. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I always go in from the top. Yeah, I'm going to still go in from the top, but you can go in that way, if I remember rightly. Okay, so we're here. We need to be very, very super duper careful. I'm indeed out here. Anomaly detected. If I just sneak off, though, will you know I'm out here?
I said Kellogg. In danger. Defending.
Hang on. You've got a really fast gun. Fuck off. Go away. I want another one. Okay, let's get some healing going on. Wow! Okay. There you go.
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
Has he? That is probably correct. Come on. You know where I am. Come and get me. You don't know where I am. Losing interest. Okay, that's four down. And so long as they don't set me on fire, I think I'm going to do okay. And time to set up this Petrectron patrol. Activate the units.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
And then Protectron hopefully will go and murder some of the critters on this level. And you are not hostile to me. That's good. Just clock the synth leader. And gonna do it again. I think that's the leader down. I think. I actually genuinely think I got him. Are you the turret? You're the turret. Okay, I don't have to worry about you then. Because that's the chained door. But, yeah, there's not a lot around here. That's good. It's good. Yep, totally got the synth leader. Fabulous. Ooh, synth chest piece. And a synth right arm. Let's have a look at those pieces. Synth chest piece. What's my current chest piece? Pocketed painted. So it's 14 and 7. This is 12 and 17. No, I'd rather have that. Right, that's the right arm pocketed painted. I'm going to take that. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. So yes, I actually managed to murderize the synth through the wall. Fabulous. It's always good to know that you can do that. Okay, that's the entrance to the parking garage. You have to go up to get down, but that's one way out. Yep, I'm gone. I will just slam that tripwire though. But there are people in here, I know. So we're going to try and get the drop on. Where are they? I know they're normally someone in here. Maybe not today. Okay. Oh, armor workbench. Maybe I can work on the new synth right arm. No, not today. Hello, Kellogg.
You were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Yeah. Yep, Okay, so fine. Yeah, traps, not so good. Not really your forte, are they, Kellogg? Okay, so we're in the command center. And yeah, I've been pretty circumspect with what I've picked up. I mean, I've obviously picked up like some weapons to watch drop, but you know, I'm trying to keep things a bit light. My door.
Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would tricky.
I see ya. Okay, they still not know where I am after that? Okay. Oh, he's a legendary. Fine. You can go down. Quite happy for taking down a legendary with a critical. But yes, Kellogg is in that room. Sentinel. Right. One. Sentinels is crap. Unless, of course, it's on one, a sniper rifle. And that's pushing it, because if you've got a sniper rifle, they shouldn't know where you are. I suppose with Blitz, Sentinels is good, but... Okay. I can sleep in here. It says I'm tired, so I need to sleep. And I will sleep for as long as the game lets me. I think I can sleep... I don't know. Let's see what we can do. I actually don't know how long you can sleep in a bed that's not your own. But it's like a proper bed, so... You just won't get well rested. Ooh. That's actually pretty decent. Yeah, we've got... I'm well rested. It's not an owned bed. It didn't give me, like... scabies, I suppose. You know, that's not bad. I don't know why I picked that, but water. Am I not thirsty? Oh, I'm not thirsty. Okay, so beds work. Security gate. Ooh, novice. Right, I could go in here and get the, I think it's the energy weapons bobblehead, but these beds are not for... Oh, these beds are for sleeping. Interesting. Some Radex. Some Radaway. Pretty use... I'm going to go for useless with a caveat. Useful to a certain degree. Okay, now down here, this little side road, is a Nuka-Cola and the armory password. Now, I could get the energy weapons bobblehead through there, and I should, but I'm gonna have to save before I do that, because they spawn some guards here that I think are pretty
you got guts and determination.
Tough as nails.
It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Are you sure I can't comprehend? Okay. Synth Seeker. Okay, Synth Seeker, you, my friend. Okay, frag grenade. How are we doing? Not too bad.
Goodbye.
Bye! Oh, come on. There! There we go. That worried me a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. I was a little bit worried by that. And a US covert ops manual. And some other stuff around here. Ooh, the armory. Hit the armory. Okay. And regular stim packs. Oh, and more novice locks. And here we are at the room.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead.
Yeah, okay.
The students are standing down.
How let's long talk. For? Okay, let's go take on Kellogg. Now, I have a plan. It's not
there a... There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth.
Yeah.
Funny. I thought I had that honor.
Not so much. Right, okay. Fine, we're going to talk to him.
Here we are.
Give me my son.
Murdering, kidnapping, psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now.
Right to
okay,
it.
Okay, that was a bit more emotion.
Okay.
Than I was expecting.
Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now.
No, I think Deckard thinks that reunion. Sean's going to be the same age forever.
Ain't going to happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
So then tell me.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved.
But he never had any children, which shocks me.
The Institute.
Yep. Nothing will stop me.
Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way.
Yeah.
If I was in your place, I'd like.
Yeah, I'm gonna deal with your memories later. It'll be fine.
Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough.
Yeah, about that. I'm gonna try a plan that I tried a while ago and didn't work.
Both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Give me like a minute.
Let's talk.
It was a hard
time. I just kept getting along with two Bottlecap boys. Oh, yeah, do not stim pack. And one more. Nope.
You're not in time.
Oh! Okay, three Bottlecap mines. Okay, let's try this once more. I am going to take some meddecks and orange mentats and some psycho buff. And some water. Thirsty. Parched. And let's take some Dixel. And some more water. Because water is cracking. Right, and let's try this again. Three.
Fucking kill!
Both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Yeah, in a minute. Right. Aha! Kellogg, I'm dead. And you can die from crits as well. And the next bugger who comes... Really? That's it? Cool. Hey. Have your brain all water. And your pistol. And actually, that's not a bad pistol. Take those because they're... And your outfit. Because I like putting people in outfits. Shut up. Don't judge me. We did it, though. I did it. I killed a Kellogg. And there's your terminal. Yep. View access logs. Shween. Take open the security doors. Open the doors. Right.
Nice.
And got another pitfall. Oh, pitfall. You psychotic bastard of a game. No, I meant this one. And all sorts of gubbins are around here, so get some Addictol for your massive addictions to chems. Or is that just my massive addictions to chems? Because seriously. Oh my goodness, that was so cool. Oh, I remember where I'm going. Is it this way or is it this way? This way. Okay. And don't forget to loot here because open the locker door. Wonder glue. And some buff out and some bobby pins. Now, I will see you up at the top. And this is possibly one of the best bits of level design. That one, Fort Hagen avoids backtracking. It's a bit too long, but it avoids backtracking. And then it gives you the backdoor treatment. And you don't have to backtrack through anything else. It's great. So yeah, Bethesda have really nailed this. Open the door. And this is what you end up coming out to. I love this moment, particularly in the dark with all the lights shining on it.
People of the Commonwealth. Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
We are
the Brotherhood of Steel.
It's brilliant. It's such a good bit of, I suppose, stage direction. That is so cool. And then steel skies, I believe. I don't know. Come on, just start the quest. Shadow of Steel. So, might as well, whilst we're waiting here, we might as well do that. Radio.
Repeating.
Oh no. Basically, it's Paladin Dance telling all Brotherhood members, which I am, to log in. Log in, load in. Come say hello. Oh, and I reached level 19 for Fort Hagen Filling Station. Okay, well, have been in here before, but you know. Level 19. Dang, I didn't realise the third level of Rifleman was available last level. I would have totally taken that. We are going to confirm that. We're now doing more damage. I completely forgot about that. Probably people were screaming at me. But, you know, it's time to head off. Where do I need to go? Where is safe that has a bed? Sunshine Tidings. What's in the way? I think I might just want to go back to Cambridge from here. Just skirt around the outside because that road isn't generally something to worry about after level 19. So yes, that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to go skirt around and then we're going to head back to Paladin Dance. Oh, hello. I guess 19 is where Far Harbor can start. That is scary. And I do believe this is Cambridge Police Station just here. Yeah, just down the side alley, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there we go. Hello.
Burn marks. You must have spent a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Just a little bit. There's the gate. Hi. I'm one of you.
Excuse me.
This area is under our protection.
Oh, great. Okay, I'm one of you. Paladin dance.
Don't let Ingram catch you standing around. You'll be on report before you can blink.
Cavalry's arrived. And it looks like they sent in the big guns.
Oh, yeah. The cavalry?
Why did the Brotherhood send it here?
We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
So, who's Elder Maxon?
Who's Elder Maxon?
Maxon is the commander of this division of the Brotherhood of Steel.
You mean the division of the Brotherhood of Steel that comes in and murders everybody?
If we're going to war, I can promise you that he'll be leading the charge.
Terrific!
That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal.
Damn straight I am.
Orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Do you mind if I take a nap first? Anyway, where's the nap? I need a nap. Dance, I need a nap. I want to go to bed.
To see what you bring back.
Okay, I'm gonna take it. I'll be back in a second. Anyway, I've been Zombie Cleo. This has been Fallout 4. We killed Kellogg. Class dismissed.